Hi guys, it's Mallory. Welcome back to my channel.
If you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe and hit those post notification bell to be notified whenever I post a new video. And today I'm so excited because I got a fidget pack and I will be unboxing it. So let's get started. So the first thing I see is this hard shell poppet, like dimple poppet. I'm not sure the exact name of it. Pretty good. Next thing I see is this pastel poppet bracelet. The pops aren't that loud, but still cute. This elephant mochi. And I see two red miniature monkey noodles. And I see this octopus spinner puppet. I have stars, but this is my first one. Face. The pops are not that good. It's really hard. I guess it's just for looks. And the next thing I see in here is this fidget pad. And then I see this infinity cube that's a galaxy. And then I see this DNA ball. I prefer no air in my DNA ball, but they're still pretty good. Next is this planet dimple. I'm not going to open it because I already have one and I'm going to give it away. Next is this avocado poppet. Let's see how good it pops. These are small bubbles. Medium. It's an okay pop. Now all the small stuff. So this red, white, and blue pineapple. Oh my goodness, this is so hard. Next is these two miniature pop tubes, one yellow, and then I also have these two red and blue. Then I see more miniature monkey noodles, and then I see this, like, cat snowman, and then also a bunch of acupressure rings. I'm not sure if that I'm pronouncing that correctly. Then this, I'm not sure what this is. Next, this wacky track fidget spinner. And I was actually about to get one of these on Shein, so. And then also this bike chain, and then this tie-dye fidget spinner, medium pops, but that's it. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!